from 2035 begins the golden age, and then goes on to reveal what happens in the next 1,000 years. A few centuries later, we find that the human body is restructured. Right now, the body is about 8 times the length of our head. And that will become 9 times. That's the first change. When you go through a very advanced process, you can see all this is, all that I'm speaking about. These are based on real experiences, which anybody could have. And then a few centuries later, we notice that we do not have any more this distinction of male or female. It looks as though man has become bisexual, both male and female. Then a few centuries later, what we notice is we see no buildings, no factories, nothing in fact. We see the whole earth is a beautiful garden, very, very clean. It's more like heaven on earth.